get down range.
Has become commonplace throughout the developed world.
The sheer scale of this disaster has overwhelmed the authorities.
Superstorms continue to hammer the region, hampering relief efforts.
These are uncertain times. Our future depends upon the choices we make. As populations continue to expand, megacities emerge worldwide.
Conditions have led to a vast exodus of displaced residents.
WA bases were on high alert this morning.
Direct energy air defenses neutralized the attack almost immediately. Protesters and local forces clashed again today, resulting in yet more bloodshed.
Make no mistake, this is a new Cold War. We may not always see our enemies, but they are out there.
Jacob Hendricks. I'm your new CO. This is Egyptian Minister Saeed, taken hostage by NRC forces 2 days ago. After the uprisings in Cairo, they may want to make an example of him. Punish him. We're not going to let that happen. Just so we're clear, if this goes wrong, you never existed.
The NRC are gonna be here soon. We got about 1 minute to create the mother of all distractions.
Tower, I need all traffic diverted from runway 19.
Copy that. Diverting traffic to runway 11. Cargo 4019er, we have a fuel fire on runway 19. Divert course for landing to runway 11. Please confirm.
Hey, one solo.
Confirm. On final for runway 11.
All right, you're up.
Okay, hacking module in place. Recalibrating dead system target.
Open the door. We got company.
Did manual override. Please select target.
Input confirmed. Targeting parameters accepted.
We're showing us this target locked. This is an NRC friendly coming in.
All is good down here. Possible malfunction at your end? Fire now!
Firing.
Deadly drone engaging target. Firing.
Shit! Get it out! Get this done! Taylor, diversion is in play. Turret is down.
Confirmed. Sentries are leaving their post to respond to the crash. Proceed to the package. Make the grab before it breaks. Or gets broken.
We're on it. See you at the RP.
Roger that.
While they're busy dealing with the crash, these uniforms show how to slip by unnoticed.
So long as we don't have to talk to anyone.
So keep your mouth shut. Security stations across the way in the tunnels. Once there, we'll be able to pinpoint the minister's exact location. Heads and weapons down. Keep it cool until we make the grab.
I'll follow your lead.
Taylor, we're at the security station. Moving to secure.
I hear you, Hendrix.
Let's do this.
Ready when you are.
I'll kill the alarms on this floor. Get plugged in and locate the minister. Taylor, scanning for package. Waiting for hit on facial recognition.
Other hostages. I thought it was only the minister.
And so did I. Poor sons of bitches. The NRC are known for their brutality. Taylor, did you know there were other prisoners?
The minister is the only priority.
Understood. Check the next feed.
Are we just gonna leave him to be tortured?
We have our orders. No match. That's him, the minister. He's being moved. We have to find out where they're taking him. Bingo. Match confirmed. Moving to secure.
ETA?
2 minutes.
2 minutes. I'll be timing you.
Son of a bitch was never funny.
You sound like the voice of experience.
Trust me. I am. Thank you.
Gunner up top! Cell block ahead. On me. I'll take point and reach observation.
You have made it our home. We only did what we have.
Interrogator has his back to the door. Two sentries inside. The guard's down.
You are.
On my mark. 3, 2, 1, go! We're here to extract you. Do as I say and you'll make it through this.
What about Lieutenant Khalil and the others?
Sorry, no time.
Khalil was a hero of the Cairo Uprising. You know that makes him a valuable asset for their propaganda. They will make an example of him.
Fuck! All right, let's go!
Here, this one.
Get the door, I'll cover. I'll cut the poor bastard down.
Minister.
Khalil.
Hendrix.
Can you fight, Khalil?
Always.
We'll grab a weapon from the locker room up ahead and reprogram it to match your biometrics. Sounds like they're finally on to us. Let's move! Taylor, Packers, plus one, secure and inbound.
Plus one, your orders were to extract the minister.
His name is Lieutenant Khalil. Sound familiar?
Get moving. We'll see you topside.
Depot ahead will be heavily guarded. Get ready to go loud. In the elevator. It'll take us up to the hangar.
Lord, now!
We're dead if we do. Trust me, we're dead if we don't.
Drop dead! We're going!
Late.
Your imaginary watch is fast.
Nice to see you, Jacob.
You too, John. You look different. You still seeing Rachel?
That didn't work out.
That's a pity.
New blood? Gonna take care of him as good as you did me?
That's not funny, man. We still set on our Xville?
Charges are set.
All right, good to go. Xville in 10. Diaz, you're on babysitting duty. Let's roll.
Stay close.
Weapons are no good against that APC. We gotta bring down that VTOL. Aim for the missile. We ain't doing shit to that APC. Focus your fire on the VTOL. APC is down.
Keep up, all right?
compromised. Moving on to secondary. Copy that. Rendezvous at Hotel Tango. We'll use the APCs. Roger that. Accessing building's electrical systems.
Heads up. We have multiple hostiles inside the comms room.
What? You expect us to fight in the dark? Something like that. Sending tactical feed to your HUD. Remember, they ain't got the night vision. Take it slow. Pick them off. Use your advantage.
Vito's got us pinned down!
Easy! Hold your fire, he's mine! Taylor, Alpha 2 team has rejoined for Exville. Comes easy now, doesn't it? Extract is the satellite tower. Commandeer a vehicle and get you to extract. Hear that? You hearing things already? That itchy finger of yours is infecting your ears. Hey, fuck you. Shut up. I hear it too. Listen. Holy shit. Contact! Contact! NRC assault robots moving in. A shitload of them. We need that door open now. Give us some cover fire. Get inside. Go, go, go. The X-ray.
Taylor, we're in the clear. We can take it from here. Those other hostages we saw, you can get them out.
Not a mission priority.
It may not be a mission priority, but there's still people, damn it!
This guy's a terrible actor.
Or have you changed so much that you've forgotten what that feels like?
Alright, change of plan. Hendricks. Your team will escort the minister to the extract. We'll go back and get the hostages.
More robots.
Don't worry about them. We're built to handle them. Go on, get out of here. Go!
I got the wheel. Get on the turret.
Get on. We're short on time.
Get ready. We got a shitload of grunts moving out of our position.
I'm fine, please just get me out of here!
We gotta move! Get out of here! Now!
The drone concentrating fire on multiple targets.
Hold them back! We're getting the minister into position!
For those wondering, I just went and checked the trophy.
It's okay. Calm down. Just relax. You're gonna be fine. You're smarter than you. Achieved our objectives. Man's always gonna be better than machine. Unfortunately, you sustained life-threatening injuries. You're stable, but you got a long way to go.
Who are you?
It's me, Taylor. I think it's time you woke up, don't you?
Hey, still with us? Welcome back.
Taylor.
Yeah. Do you know what's happening to you?
Wow. Am I dreaming?
Well, let's say you are.
Why not just go with it, right? After all, you can always wake up.
December 12th, 2054, 7:30 a.m. We're on board a private commuter train headed to the Zurich headquarters of the Coalescence Corporation. Our cargo, prototype for the Winslow Accord Neural Network Initiative. At its core, specialized AI software that's capable of rewriting itself in order to interface with any other system in the world. State-of-the-art stuff back in the day. It'd go on to revolutionize a broad range of military and civilian applications. At least, it would have if the train had reached its destination. At 7:31 a.m., a terrorist group detonated an explosive device on board this train. The incident set back our robotics program several years. You're here to stop it.
This isn't real. It can't be. What is happening to me?
Right now, you're in a medically induced coma being prepped for surgery. You've got a new bit of hardware inside your head. It's called a direct neural interface, or DNI. I've got one too. That's how I'm able to communicate with you. Your DNI is what connects your mind with your new body and the larger world around you. We're connected. All of this is a simulation inside our minds. And you got a long way to go.
RPG!
11:30 a.m., December 11th, 2054. Zurich security forces receive an anonymous tip giving them the location of a hideout the terrorists are using. Unfortunately, the ZSF underestimated the firepower these assholes were packing. They got caught with their pants down, and they took it hard. Outcome, train go boom. You remember Diaz?
I think so.
I'm gonna help get you up to speed on some of the cool new shit you can do.
Communication, brother. We all gotta be in sync.
Yo, Taylor, you're a fucking dick.
He didn't hear shit. If I wanna talk to you, the DNI transmits on a closed channel. I don't even have to think about it. But, just so you know, if you ever think about calling Taylor a dick for real, brother, he's gonna mess you up worse than those robots. All right, let's go see if you can do this without ending up with Swiss cheese like those poor bastards.
Okay, weapons hot. Mark the floor with that.
Thank you.
What the fuck?
Alright, use your enhanced mobility. It may take a little getting used to, but your confidence will soon grow. Try it for yourself. I got a hunter that says you can do it.
Flashing red, move. Oh my god. No!
Yeah. across the team. One of us sees something, we all see it, even through cover. Help us communicate with each other. It allows us to interact with a variety of computer systems, including pretty much all the basic drone units.
Bipeds, sophisticated ground units. Those are a whole lot trickier, brother. Those sons of bitches got a damn hive mind. You try to process and control all that, your brain is toast. But these fuckers are easy. Go ahead, hack in. See what's on the other side of this wall.
Fits like a glove, right? Now somewhere through there is a generator. Take it out and that door should open.
Fuck! Oh, God.
Suppressors, second level. If you want to get creative, you can use remote hijack on those doors. Their turrets would protect them. Your cyber don't come for free. It takes a little time to recharge. Keep an eye on your HUD.
Oh, what the
lab is just ahead. Once inside, interface with the central console. Pull any data you can.
Hey,
it's
okay. It's okay. Just take a second. Deep breath in. Tell me what happened.
I was back in Ethiopia. The grunts, I lived it all again. What's happening to me?
Shh. You know how your senses can trigger vivid memories? Make you think of sounds, sights, words from songs. Make you think of stuff you haven't thought of in years. D&I can make that a lot more visceral. Little glitches on your optics, little whispers in your ear. This shit happens. The doctor can straighten it out. You just need to recalibrate your meds. Trust me, you're gonna be fine.
So what now?
Oh, right now? You're gonna interface with that console. As soon as you plug in, you'll be able to extract and process the information in a heartbeat.
Got it. They had a man on the inside at Coalescence. He would have been able to supply them with everything they needed to bypass the security on the train.
The botched assault, man, it took 6 hours for the ZSF to get that information. Outcome? Train go boom. Took you just 6 minutes.
Yeah, it would have been five. You had me freaked out when you saw those robots.
So what happens now?
Now we go find the son of a bitch.
Tipped off by his terrorist pals, the Mole was ready for him. He had heavy-duty combat grunts with him. Once again, the Zerg security force got their asses handed to him. Outcome! Train go boom.
We lost him. He slipped away.
You remember Specialist Sarah Hall? She's gonna walk you through the next part. Trust her, do exactly what she says. I trained her myself. She's an intelligence expert from back when that actually meant something.
Before D&I, you had to read books. In the academy, Taylor made me read a lot of them.
Some knowledge is worth earning. Appreciate it. And that takes time. Time is something we don't always have.
Okay, new bud. From this point on, the simulation deviates from actual events. Not that it's gonna feel any less real. Use your imagination.
Sending his location to your HUD. Come on now, pick up the trail. Activating a new cyber ability, system paralysis. charge. Keep an eye on your HUD. I reckon our suspect has about 15 seconds left before he shakes hands with the Grim Reaper. You can't let that happen. Not before you get the information we need.
I don't think he's in any condition to talk.
He doesn't have to. He has a DNI. Buried beneath layers of security protocols, the subject's DNI records cam footage of the user's past experiences. In extreme circumstances, it is possible to extract that information by force. You'll be able to push deep into the subject's memories, their thoughts, even their subconscious. You could learn everything we need to know about the terrorist's plans.
I'm sensing a bug coming up somewhere.
You should know. Not only will this procedure be deeply traumatic for the subject, but the associated subconscious interference will leave him brain dead. Dead. Believe me, this is a bad way to go.
He's a dead man anyway. Besides, he's a fucking terrorist.
A few minutes ago, you knew nothing. What do you know now?
I know where they are. They're using the old train tunnel to plan their attack.
But you just learned that your DNI took the ZSF weeks to uncover. What do you think I'm gonna say next? Outcome. Train go boom. It's good to know you can make tough decisions when you have to. I think it's time we moved on.
Finally tracked down the terrorists to this location. They're sick. They really wish they had.
They're still here, huh? Pity. I bet Dee has a hunch that you'd be dead by now.
Funny man, Specialist Peter Moretti. He's gonna help you understand how much of a badass motherfucker you are now. Remember, we still don't have the last piece of the puzzle. How in the hell they got the explosives on board the train?
So we're clear? When this is over? You owe me 100. Back to business. As you know, one of the perks of being Black Ops is having access to the latest in experimental weaponry. Firearms may be your go-to choice for a weapon in a fight. But with D&I, your mind truly is your greatest weapon. Let's do some damage.
Not bad, you got a new cyber ability.
Hell yeah!
Fuck. This game.
You got a new cyber ability to play with. Immolation. You can spin on the enemy.
They're using smoke grenades.
Switching to your EV helps whenever you're blind, whether in the dark or in smoke. How about that? Activists have to worry about what's lurking in the darkness.
your EV on ain't a smart move. Hostile bots coming through the wall.
Nice work.
What?
Oh. I got bots moving that rail car. Shred
on.
Not bad, new blood.
Nice work.
Keep it up! That was close!
Like they
starting to like you. That's how you get shit done!
No, what the fuck? Come on. Are you serious? Oh, God.
Keep your fucking head down. You may be a badass if you got it. Bullet to the head will still get you a date with your maker.
Wow.
Not bad, new blood. Take it!
gonna make a soldier out of you yet. Interface with that door for me.
What is this place?
This is where it all went down. The computer over there should give us some insight into how they got the explosives on board. Go, interface.
You want to hear something ironic? The reality was, the terrorist attacks actually accelerated the development of the Winslow Accord Neural Network Initiative. If it wasn't for the fear of attacks like this one, we probably wouldn't even have the Cyber Soldier program. Hang in there. 7:25. Got about 5 minutes.
You've been here before, New Blood. Let's see if you can change history. All robots should be considered hostile. Takedown is another one. Cyber abilities. Watch your flank. They're coming through the windows. Nice. Get the hang of it.
Okay. All right.
All robots should be considered hostile. Trust me. They'll consider you as much. Takedown is another one of your cyber abilities. Try it out on this box. Watch your flank! They're coming through the windows! That's how you take an enemy down.
Oh, come on! That's not... Oh my god, fucking
shot him. All robots should be considered hostile. Trust me, they'll consider you as much. Take down another one of your cyber abilities. Try it out on those bots. Watch your flank! They're coming through the window! Right on the
button. Oh! Why? I don't understand, man. What the fuck is going on?
All robots should be considered hostile. Trust me. They'll consider you as much. Take down is another one of your cyber abilities. Try it out on those bots. Watch your flank! They're coming through the windows!
What? I don't understand why I'm pressing buttons and the fucking thing doesn't work.
All robots.
Is my fucking controller not working or some shit?
Consider you as much. Take down as another one of your set abilities. Try it out on those bots. Watch your flank. They're coming through the windows.
Oh my god.
All robots should be considered hostile. Trust me. They'll consider you as much. Takedown is another one of your cyber abilities. Try it out on those bots.
Watch your flank! They're coming through the windows.
That's it.
What the fuck?
Pushing up, you've almost located the explosive.
prototype is in the car right below you. Maybe shield by 6 inches of CNT, but that won't mean anything when the bomb goes off.
Oh.
The neural network prototype is in the car right below you. Maybe shield by 6 inches of CNT, but that won't mean anything when the bomb goes off. You better pick up the pace. guy that just tore through those sons of bitches?
The whole thing's booby-trapped. If I hack it, try to move it, or detach the car, it's gonna blow. It's too much! Even with the computer in my head, there's not enough time!
It's actually very simple.
Wait. This is a magnet train. If I reverse the polarity on just this car...
There was no way to stop it and get off the train. Your DNI might show you all the options, but only you can decide what you're willing to sacrifice. Sometimes, you have to let go.
Taylor, how's our patient?
As good as can be expected.
I expect better. You should know that.
Welcome back. You're being prepped for surgery now. It's gonna be okay. Hendrix wasn't even injured on the mission. He volunteered for this.
The increasing prevalence of drones and combat robots has significantly reduced the reliance on human infantry.
As I said before, we have no further comment to make at this time. We will continue to explore avenues of diplomatic negotiations.
The WA have denied sending troops to the region, stating that they are still seeking a diplomatic solution to the standoff.
We are coordinating closely with our allies in order to provide tactical support where needed.
How long have we been doing this, Hendrix?
5 years, give or take.
Sounds about right. You ever think about where we're going next?
Nope. You know me. I just go with the flow.